And that is how you knock down a cattle pen.